Okay, what does A stand for?
Arson.
Oh, you're so good. Okay, B, what does B stand for?
Barson.
What stands for C?
Commit arson.
Ooh.
D.
Don't come near me. I'm going to commit arson.
I raised her real well.
Remember, kids, the next time that somebody tells you the government wouldn't do that, oh, yes, they would.
When I started out, people said a woman could never rob a bank as well as a man. Well, times change.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush.
Everybody get up. Everybody get up.
Midoriya? What are you doing in Jiro's room at this hour? What are you doing in Uruk? locker's room at this hour.
What? We fell asleep studying. That's all we did.
If it was anyone else, I wouldn't believe it.
Oh, and you're about to convince me that you were studying in there?
Dude, harsh.
Good point, sorry. I left my headphones in her room, okay?
That's pretty sus, bro.
Kirishima, what were you doing in Ashino's room?
Oh, I got lost.
Could happen.
No, yeah, I could see a world where it would.
While I was lost, Mina texted me saying she got stuck crawling under her bed, so I went in and unstuck her.
See, now he's losing me.
Why don't I ever get those text messages?
Mineta?
Wait, Mineta, what were you doing coming out of my room? You know, I don't think it's worth discussing. Well, now I definitely want to discuss it.
No, my young Padawan, don't seek answers you don't want the questions you shouldn't ask.
Okay, possible lawsuit aside, I think...
Gentlemen? Todoroki?
I asked her to kill a spider.
Okay, I have no idea what to think.
It could be either.
Straight toss-up.
Okay, we've all been caught in a compromising situation, but I don't think anyone's done anything wrong, except maybe Mineta.
Show me the law.
Maybe later, so I think we should just go back to our rooms and never speak of this—
Boys, I'm gonna count to 10.
Rock, are you okay?
You good, Bakubro?
Yeah, fine. Shut up.
What was that just now? A patented Bakubro sneeze.
That was a sneeze?
Dang, I heard that from the roof. Everybody okay?
Why were you on the roof?
Oh, you know, just chatting with none your business.
Okay. Boy, round face sneezed first.
But she's not the one with explosive mucus, apparently.
Either that or you're just sweating out of your nose.
Gross, bro.
Doesn't matter. Uraka sneezed first, then Bakugo sneezed back.
Wouldn't that be snows?
Rokey? I don't know.
Is no one else picking up on the rhyme scheme of this conversation? Only you, FT Lovecraft. 8 out of 10 since it wasn't a stupid bird pun.
I'll take it. Someone say bird?
No!
Hey, Kachan, you should consider Gunpowder Snot as a possible hero name.
You should start looking into covering your funeral service, Duracell!